Hello, this is Tiffany from Tiffany's Beauty Trends, and today I'm using my husband's camera. I'm really nervous because I noticed just how close it is, and I was like, oh my gosh, you can see everything. So I kind of had a spot where I've been shaky, but I know you all give me your support, so I shouldn't be scared. What I'm doing is I'm doing a look from Pretty Rich Too Faced. This is the outside. It has 16 colors, and these are the ones I'm going to use the top row today. I'm already in the process, actually. I thought I had the camera on, and I didn't. So I did a little cleanup because I got too far into the corners, and I also got a little far out here, but we'll just clean that up at the very end now that I can see everything. Okay, so this look is called Fancy That. You start out with highlighting your brow bone with It's Designer, and then you warm the crease and lower lash line with Fancy That, which I've already done. And now I've done also this step two, smoke Filthy Rich into outer lid and outside lower lash line. Now, I haven't done the outside lower lash line yet, so I'll just get a small brush and I will put it just in the outer rim of my eye. Sorry if you see me shaking. I have never known what people go through when they use good stuff. So now it says press diamonds for breakfast into inner eye with finger. So I'm getting into diamonds for breakfast, which I love the title of that. And I'm just going to put it in with my finger. It looks really beautiful from my angle. So I just want to get it about halfway there. And then, actually, I can't do it with that hand. I don't know what I'm thinking. Okay, let me press into here. Okay. Sorry if I'm taking a lot of time. As I said, I realized now how Jeffree Star, James Charles, and all of the legit people have to look so together. I mean, this is no game. It is a deal breaker if you can't perform. And I'm starting to feel more comfortable now that I have done the color. And I think it's just absolutely beautiful. So that makes me feel better. Now, the last step would be to put a little more mascara on. I also did that, and I did have some red lip gloss on, and I'm just noticing it kind of came off, so I'm going to grab from my Sephora ones and just put a little more so I can have that perfect look. Well, perfect. Why don't we just call it politely imperfect and go with that. So now I'm going to, oh my gosh, I have never had that happen. I just had the cap of my mascara come completely off. It's like I'm going to have to glue that together if I want to use it. Crazy. Okay, now I'm having trouble finding a spare. I brought everything in. This is my actual makeup area. And, oh, there is one more right here. So, let's see if it actually performs. All right, we've got it. Okay, so I'm just going to put a little more lash on. And we will be done with this look. I think it is sensational. I believe you could wear it during the day, but as most glittery looks go, it's probably more fitting for nighttime. The other thing is just getting to where I can do really good bottom lashes. I've seen people use a zigzag motion. I talk about this all the time because I'm fascinated, because it never tends to work with me. I don't know if I just am too nervous or what, but I always get a little extra mascara on. Anyway, so this is my completed look, and what I would do right now is just fix my hair and say hey to everyone. And I hope that you had a good time watching my very first real camera video. And I love y'all, and keep watching. I will get over this nervousness that I had today, and we will have a good time. There is a few more looks from this Pretty Rich palette that I'm going to do. And like I said, they're not original. They are actually copying a handout that came with the palette. And I've always so enjoyed what they put out, so I always do them. So you can count on me to try to recreate any of those. And I'm not sure if I should have fixed anything out there, you know, like with this part. Is there anything missing? I'm not sure. But I love you all, and I hope you have a great evening. Bye.